And here we go.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bad Guys from Queens, New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Will.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
All right, I love this guy.
And his opponent from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 235 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Price.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Come on, let's go!
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Against the champ, you really got to feel like the underdog.
Even though it's not a title match, you've got to go into this match like it is one. If you take it too lightly, the champ will chew you up and spit you.
It's definitely a time to prove if you're the future or fodder.
But if you're looking for a challenging opponent, look no further than a reigning champion. And we happen to have one of those in the ring right now.
Yeah, the title may not be on the line here, but the champ is still going to do everything in their power to come out on top.
What a suplex.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Shifts it back onto him.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Tossed into the corner.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
What sets you apart from other superstars.
No!
Oh, straight to the floor!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Check out the springboard!
Clothesline!
That was amazing. That could be it.
Gets the shoulder up and one.
He is gonna take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Then hard to the outside. This superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
It's a no good driver.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Landing on top of the skull.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice. Drops the knee.
Prying their opponent's arm out. Oh, my goodness.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Look at this.
Oh, what a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Cranking the head.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Wow.
Wow.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here. Evades their offense. Oh, that'll clean your clock. At the full Nelson locked in.
Cross it out. Full Nelson face buster. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
With the height. Oh no! Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Down on the opponent.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by.
Ah, look at this. Oh, that can break an arm. He's one step ahead there. Been placed in the corner now. And he goes into the ring.
Right across the face.
Uh-oh. Sold him!
And this has gotta be it!
And he fights it off.
How in the world did he kick out?
Uh-oh.
Cooked out by surprise.
Oh. He's got him locked. Oh. And Shinoku driver.
Setting up again.
Uh-oh.
Caught with that sharp elbow. To the back of the neck, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick.
And we are done here.
Cover.
Two.
Only two.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Dropkick finds the spot.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. The heart of these competitors has been a tough match for this person, but right back in it, fighting back with everything they've got.
We're seeing how bad this superstar wants it.
It's all about it. He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. And still in this.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Wow.
Wow.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
On a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He fends off the attack.
And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
Could be signs of trouble for him here.
Countered into a jawbreaker. Close the line. Able to reverse. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Out of the ring. What's next? And he slides him back to the mat. Sights set on the top rope.
From the top.
Misses. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Someone check on Saxton.
Uh-oh. Sold him. And that was his offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Elbow lands hard. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, Samoan driver.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
The cover.
No, didn't get it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
In the corner.
Knocked to the back of the neck, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick.
Can he put this one away? Try and end it.
And that will end it. We're going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Will!
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.